Standard 2nd, Subject GK, Lesson 5, The Parts of a Tree. Tree is important for all living things. We use different parts of tree in our daily life. So students, let us study different parts of a tree. Let us take an example of a mango tree. This is a leaf. These are flowers. This is root. This is a trunk. These are branches. This is a fruit. This is mango fruit. Students, different parts of a tree which we use are leaves, flowers, roots, trunk, branches, and fruits. Thank you.